Recently, rumors have surfaced on the online community that at least two members of Blackpink will not renew their contracts with YG when their contract will expire in 2023. Blinks have begun to express concern about the future of the Blackpink members, especially after hearing Jisoo's words in the movie. With the difficult but glorious, and also very memorable journey that the girls and Blinks have gone through, fans really want the girls to renew their contract with the company, and continue to work with four member. Hashtag Blackpink Blinks Forever, being on the top trending, shows the support of Blinks for Blackpink. They will always be with the girls, no matter what. With four talented and beautiful female idols, Blackpink totally rules the roost in the K-pop entertainment industry. Over a long period of activities, the girls have always had a deep bond with each other. Besides, their parents are also close, love the four girls, and see each other as family. Last year, after finishing the tour in North America, the Blackpink members suddenly appeared at the wedding of Jisoo's brother. The girls wore simple, polite outfits, and happily took pictures with Jisoo's family. This is one of the rare times fans see the girls sitting together in a cozy family party. People were even more excited, because they realized that in the photos posted by Jisoo's relatives, the parents of the remaining three members were present. The first photo shows Jisoo's older sister holding a baby, and behind her is Lisa's mother, she came from Thailand, and sitting at the table with Rosé's father. Next, the photo of Jennie sitting between her mother and Rosé. The fact that Lisa's mother came to Korea from Thailand to attend the wedding, shows that she loves other Blackpink members and their families very much. Rosé's father and Jennie's mother also managed to attend this cozy gathering. Blinks are really happy to see the families of Blackpink members have such an intimate relationship.